our final day of competition here at the Texas Diving Invitational. And we wrap things up with the men's platform. And Kat, it was really a competition between two divers.
Amon Gizmarvik from the University of Hawaii came in with quite a bit of momentum after his victory last night on the 3-meter competition. Stumbled a bit in the second round, and Texas sophomore Mark Anderson took advantage of it, held his ground in his home pool, put together 6 beautiful dives to take the victory.
He knew it was important for Anderson and the Longhorns to protect their home pool, and they did indeed. Anderson first, Gizmarvik second, Mikey Kalio comes in third. A successful Texas Diving Invitational. We say so long from Lee and Joe Jamail, Texas Swimming Center.